And we're on. Right, guys. Finally, I'm here. Virtual Combat number 5. I hope we're all ready for it. Quite looking forward to this one. So pretty good one. So we're going to go straight into it. The usual, making sure we are warming up. When we are warming up, we are focusing on our technique. We're focusing on our stances. You've got your right stance, you've got your left stance, you've got your front stance. We've got our usual front kicks, back kicks, side kicks, knees, forward punches, uppercuts, hooks, and so on. Relax on the warm-up. I'm going to split this virtual combat into 2 videos. So make sure we've got 5 tracks per video, including the warm-ups and the cool-down. What else have we got? I think we should just go straight into it. Remember, everyone, back to your right stance. Let's get ready to warm up. Good luck. Let's press play. Now, put your right foot forward. Boxing jab. We're going to start with 2 jabs, right out. 1, 2, relax. And again, 2 long jabs with your right arm aiming right for the nose. Again. Good. And again. 1, 2. 1, 2. Give it 8 in a row. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. 1, 2, up. Go. 1, 2, up. Relax. Right, left, right, and relax. 1, 2, 3. Relax. 1, 2, up. Relax. Up, up, up. Good. 1 more. Now give it 4 right uppercuts. 4, 3, 2, check it out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 8. And again. 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice and light on the feet. Top. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. And relax. Put your left leg forward. Boxing guard. 2 jabs, left arm. 1, 2. Remember, we don't need power. 1 punches. Save the energy. Nose, nose. Right. Light on the feet. 1, 2. Again. Now give me 8 in a row. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, check it out. Left, right, hook, relax. Left, right, left. Up, 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 up. Now we've got a little pivot on that hook. 1, 2, 3, there we are. One more. Now 4 left uppercuts. 4, 3, 2, light on the feet. 8. Let's do it again. 4, 3, 2, 1. 8. And again. 4, 3, 2, 1. 8. One more. Perfect. Stand wide. Back. Relax. Boxing guard. When I say go, easy uppercut right, easy uppercut left. Pivot this way. Go. Right, left, right, left. Good. Use them legs. Good. Now, hook right, hook left. Use the weights. We are nearly finished the upper body warm-up. Next time, we're going over to the legs. Now show me your palms. Right leg, roll, left leg. Now with the kicks, keep them low and focus on your balance first. Now Now let's turn this into a right knee, left knee. Right, left, right, left, right. Good. Left. Now let's add a little bit of a bounce. Right, left, right. Good. Left. Two more. One more. Now front kick, right leg. Out in drop. Drop your arms, relax. Out in drop. And again. Out in drop. Pick that knee up first. Extend and drop. One more. Three more. Two more. One more. Now give me a low side kick, right side. Out in drop. Again. All about balance. All about that foot placement on your foot. Up. Nice low kick, nice and low. One more. Now show your bars. Right leg, rolling up. Right. Left. Right. That's it. Left. And right. Coming close. Let me just check the camera. We're all good there.
Yep.
Now back to the knee. Right side. Knee right. Knee left. Knee right. That's it. Visualize that grab. Grab their head. Perfect. Now let's get lighter on the feet. Go. Up. Warming up nicely. Then we're going to go straight into a boxing trap. Boom. Left side. Front kick. Out in cross. Left, left. Again. One, two, three. Look. Side kick, left side. Out in drop. Balance. Aim with that left arm. Boom. Keep going. Good, one more. Now right leg, left leg, go. Right, knee left, right, left. The warm-ups are nearly finished, and we're going to go straight into that big punch trap. Now let's get light on the feet. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, and left. Feet together, stretch. Feel that stretch on the back of the legs. Hold it. Roll them up. And twist. Nearly finished. We're going to finish the lower body warm up with a few squats. Them squats always gets them legs fired up. Let's go. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Four, three, two, one. Can we go a little bit lower? 60, 50, 40, keep going. 30, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, three, two, and one. Stretch. One arm out for balance. Or grab the side if you need to. Grab your foot, hips forward. Woo. Switch. Good. Oh, well done. Warm up's over. Straight into a boxing trap. Show me your power on the first trap. Now, right side. Gonna kick it off. Boom, boom, right, left, maximum power, go, right, left, right, a boxing track, I'm going to go a little closer to camera. I'm going to do a left track, I'm going to back off a little bit. But I will shout, hope you can hear me. Now check it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right, left, right, left, right, left. One. Strong. Now remember our footwork.
left, right.
Now the power. Remember that move, because it comes back later when we're doing it all. Back to your six punch combo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good. Short leg track, front kicks, front kicks, front kicks. A few lunges. Now right side. Now we've got one left knee, one right knee. 1, 2. Again. 1, 2. And again. Power 1, power 2. Now add on. 1, front kick. So we got left, right. Again. Left, right. Power in. One more. Now speed it up. Step kick. Step kick. Step back. Again. Step kick. Step back. Relax. Kick. Step. Good. On the opposite. Step kick. First mistake. Go. Oh, this is going to be strong. Good. One more. Now go back into the lunge, check it out. Down, up, down, up. Get that back in the range. Good, now stay down. Check it out. Step, step, step. Side version. Stand up. Back to the step kick. Step and power, go. Step, kick. Good. Again. One more. We're halfway, left side. Good. Now we're going to start with one right knee, one left knee. Get in your left stance. Go all back on this. Round two. Go. Knee. This one. save that for the weekend. Last boxing chat, then we'll have a break. Good work. Right stance. Hands up. What a favourite. Is this a mine? Now we're going to go. Uppercut right. Jab right. Upper. Jab. Pull it back. One, two. One, two. One, two. Chin, nose. Now we've got an 8 punch combo. Check it out. 8. Now we've got 4. 4, 3, 2, 1. 8 punch combo, and then a 4 punch combo. Now stay on the uppercut. Go, under. Right there. Oh, we got a big. Up in. Right in. Out in. Now we've got 4, and then sit it down. 4, 3, just like the warm up. Go back to the 8 and the 4. Loads of power. 8, 4. Come on, is your punches getting harder on this second boxing track? It should be. Relax. Left side. Remember, we're going to start with left uppercut, left jab, chin, nose, go. Good, remember the combo, 8 and 4, left first. Now stay on the uppercut, left side, drive. Come on, an uppercut, you've always got to drop down before you drive up. That's going to generate more power, more lift, yeah? That's what you want. You never want that. This is not an uppercut, a drop. Now 4, and then 8 scissor. 4, 3, 2, 1. One more round, then you've earned your first break. Good stop. Relax. Grab your skipping rope. Give me a skip. When I say go, go crazy. Don't hold back. One right, one left. Go. Come on, drive it! three, finish it. Boom. Well done. Take a break. I'll see you in a minute.